These prototypes are massive. Just take a look. I'm standing in front of a 30 by 30 foot wall. There are 8 prototypes, and all of them will undergo rigorous testing. Nothing compared to what currently separates the U.S. from Mexico. Take a look at that. Doesn't compare at all. The 8 prototypes will undergo testing to make sure that no one can get around them. They vary in material, style, and color. They all extend 6 feet below the ground. Some are made of solid reinforced concrete, some of metal. 2 have see-through metal bars at the bottom, and 1 has spikes on top. The cost for the 8 mock-ups range between $2.4 and $4 million. Those are funds coming from within the Department of U.S. Customs and Border Protection. The companies that created the prototypes are from Mississippi, Texas, Alabama, 2 from Arizona, and 1 company is from outside of the United States, an Israeli company. If Congress approves President Trump's wall, construction could take up to 3 years at a cost of $21.6 billion. Joining me is Border Patrol Agent Eduardo Olmos. So talk to me about the kind of testing these walls will undergo.
Well, all the 8 prototypes will be actually evaluated for different characteristics. It's going to be anti-climbing, anti-skilling, anti-breaching, anti-digging. They're going to have to be safe for the agents who patrol the area wherever they're going to be built.
This one is see-through. Why is this a good thing?
Well, if it's see-through, we can actually see the threat, but they can also see us. If it's going to be see-through or it's going to be solid, we're also going to have technology alongside the wall. So we're going to be able to see and who's on the other side.
You're out in the field. You know what it's like, the dangers that you're dealing with. Are these walls really going to help?
Yes, these walls are actually going to make our job more efficient and more effective. What we have currently works, but we need to upgrade.
Have there been any protests?
No significant protests have occurred.
All right. Thank you so much, Agent Olmos. Now, whether or not these prototypes will become a reality, we don't know. A lot of people think that it's a political show because Congress may or may not approve the $21.6 billion it would cost to build Trump's border wall. Reporting from San Diego, I'm Gina Silva, Fox 11 News.